global stock market is making it more of a challenge to save for retirement and manage investment risks properly, leading to many Americans giving reverse mortgages a second look. Here to dispel some myths and misconceptions about them is financial advisor and VP of Retirement Strategies at Finance of America Reverse, Steve Resch. Steve, good morning to you.
Good morning, Alex. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. How has the current crisis affected consumers' retirement investments? What are you seeing?
Well, you know, we're seeing a tremendous impact on retirement investments, and a lot of it has to do with panic selling. We saw the markets drop tremendously in February and March, and a lot of people sold their investments at that point in time, as I said, out of panic. They've missed the recovery since then. And this is something that's happened over and over again. So what we are seeing, I think what's happened this time, it's really been a catalyst to help people to really look at a holistic retirement strategy that can include home equity so that they don't panic when markets do what they're doing, because they know that they've got access to liquidity from other sources rather than worrying about losing all access to liquidity in the stock market.
So what advice do you have for people on managing that financial risk during this time?
Well, you know, the advice, as I kind of mentioned, is not to panic. Panic is one of the things that will just really throw a retirement plan down the tubes. But it's not always easy to do. And one of the best ways to do that is to have an alternative source of revenue. You know, I had a wealthy client tell me one time years ago, he said that wealthy people remain wealthy because they have choices. And so we're kind of bringing that same opportunity to everyone with a reverse mortgage. You've got that opportunity to have choices. You don't have to sell your investments if they're not doing well, because you've got access to capital regardless of what's happening in the marketplace.
So what do you think are some of the misconceptions, that people have about reverse mortgages? What are the benefits?
Well, I think the biggest misconception is that the bank owns your home. And we hear this over and over again, and that hasn't happened in, probably 40 years where banks used to own the home. This is a mortgage like any other mortgage. You own the home. You retain title to it at all times. The only difference is that you have a choice as to when and how you pay it back. Some people make payments while they're living in the home. Some people wait till they move out or they pass on. There's no required principal or interest payments. But just as with any other mortgage, if there's equity when you leave the property, you sell the home and you retain the equity. So that's probably the main misconception. As far as the benefits go, as we mentioned, you've got opportunity to bring home equity into that financial planning process. So you've got backups if investments are underperforming. You've also got an opportunity to manage cash flow. For example, a reverse mortgage can eliminate a mortgage payment. That may be all a successful retirement needs, is to have that extra cash flow from eliminating a mortgage payment. And then the other thing too that I wanted to mention is that, the reverse mortgage covers can be used by a broad spectrum of homeowners. We have proprietary products that our clients are using on their multi-million dollar properties. So the question just always goes back to, does it make sense to evaluate your home equity and use it to manage risk for your retirement plans and to optimize your cash flow?
There's so much we could talk about. There's a lot of information to know. Obviously, those misconceptions aren't really as bad as people think they are. This is going to be an option for people, right, like you're saying. If we want to learn more, very quickly, tell us what the website is to go get details.
Our website is at fareverse.com/retirement. We've got all sorts of information about the program, our company, as well as testimonials from clients as well.
Very good. Steve Resch, thanks for your time.
Thanks, Alex.
Stay where you are. We'll be right back.